Hey everyone, this is Prashant from India, and as we all know that we all are locked at our homes, so today I'm going to make some Indian tea, and that's the easiest thing you can do while being at home in India. So today I'm going to make some Indian tea for my family, and that's what I'm going to teach you. Here I'm boiling some water, and the specialty about Indian tea is that it's made with milk. So in Indian tea, let's say if you're taking 2 cups of water, then add 1 cup of milk as well. So let's start the process. So first of all, what we'll add, we have ginger with us. So we'll add some ginger in the boiling water. And then we have cardamom, like it's crushed cardamom. It's actually powder. Powdered cardamom. And now we'll let it boil for mix it, guys, mix it and let it boil for another 1 minute. That's how it looks, green water. Yeah guys, so I think we have a proper boil now. Everything is made. To add some Indian tea. Okay, this is loose tea. I mean, you can use tea bags as well. If you don't have this loose tea, you can add tea bags. Like 2 or 3 tea bags will be enough. And now we're going to then we have a cup of milk and we'll add it. Okay guys, now I think it's time to add some milk in that. 1 cup milk we have, so we're going to add it. Okay, so after the milk, it looks like this. And you can smell it actually, it smells really nice. The fragrance of cardamom, ginger, it gives you a nice taste. So we'll wait for a boil now. Now the tea is ready. Let me show you. And it smells really nice. The fragrance of cardamom, ginger. It's really nice. Enjoy guys, make it.